For Alison and John, it is a miracle. Their son, Ethan, can hear, although the two-year-old has been deaf since birth. This was made possible by hearing implants in both ears. This wonderful tiny electronic implant was developed by Ingeborg and Erwin Hochmeier. In doing so, the Austrian couple has created something that researchers have long dreamed of. They have managed to totally replace the function of a sensory organ. The implant is surgically placed under the skin. An audio processor behind the ear takes in analog sound information, processes it into digital signals, and transmits them via a coil to the implant in the inner ear. Here we see a schematic of the cochlea. And here are the hair cells. They bring the sound event to the nerve fibers. And these nerve fibers send this information onto the brain, which creates a sound impression. For the deaf, these hair cells don't work. The cochlear implant takes over this function and transmits the sound signals directly to the auditory nerve. There they are perceived as acoustic signals. For the past 38 years, the Hochmeiers have put all their energy into the development of cochlear implants. About 200,000 people around the world today are wearing a cochlear implant made by the Hochmeiers.
It works. It has worked for over 20 years. There are children being born deaf and are going on to lead normal lives. They are taking part in the lives of the hearing.
For their life's work, Ingeborg and Erwin Hochmeier have now been nominated for the European Inventor Award.